she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh.
The physicians and the entire staff here.
And we're burning it down. Oh.
Excellent doctors, nurses, administration staff, everybody. I'd recommend it to anybody that really needs help right away for their breast cancer.
I was going through a hard time because I was told I had cancer, but I tell you, the treatment, the people smiling, me picking a wig because of being bald, it was just a blessing. You know, you pray and ask God, help me through this, but you realize that He uses people to really help you through a lot of things, and I was so blessed.
Because I'm going to get through it and I'm a survivor now, so I'm so happy.
Oh, she's just a girl, but she's on fire.